What an awful weekend for sports. Welcome to The Brief, your daily wrap of trending news. Heaps of us are catching COVID twice. We thought getting the virus meant we were safe for a while, but it turns out immunity is different for everyone. But be warned, a positive test could just be a bit of virus left over in your nose. Joe Biden's visited the Texas school where 21 people were killed last week. While he was there, about 100 people were outside chanting, "Do something." Not the guns, presumably. Biden said he will. I guess we'll see. Imagine leading a race for 175 laps, only to fall short because of a penalty right at the end. That was Scott Dixon's weekend at the Indy 500. Not much better for the other New Zealander in the race. Scott McLaughlin did a big old crash with 50 laps to go. Here's an absolute sight from the weekend, 600 drones going nuts in Sydney's sky for the Vivid Light Festival, the first one held since the pandemic. Sure, a couple ended up in the drink, but it's all worth it for these incredible scenes. That's it, I'm Izzy. Follow One News on the socials, Tofasoi4, that's The Brief.